I want you to tell our audience what advice you would give to a European company that's thinking of a major takeover of a consumer kind of product in the United States.
Well, do your job in analyzing the combination, look at the strength of the company, and then you'll take it forward if you're comfortable, as we were at the time.